Okay, so I request all of you to switch on your video, okay? Keep your audio off, but you will have to switch on your video so that I could see your face, all right? So do you listen to me? Do you listen to my sound properly? If you listen to my sound, then you'll have to raise your hand, okay? If you hear my voice properly, then you'll have to raise your hand. Okay, good. And I'd like to tell you one thing, okay? While your class is going on, okay, while your class is going on, please ask your parents, do not use the internet, okay? Because when everybody use internet, the data traffic will be high, and then the unit may be slow, and you might not hear voice properly, okay? Do you get the point? So at the time, we are having online class, so ask your parents not to use YouTube and other links. I think we'll have to start, okay? So let me repeat what we learned last time. So you all will listen properly. So basically, last time we learned about the simple machine. So the machine which looks very simple in the structure, okay? Those machines which are very simple in the structure, yet they make our work easier. They look simple in the structure, yet they make our work easier. Such devices are called simple machine. Let me show you one. This is a scissors, okay? Everybody might have used this one. Everyone has this kind of structure at your home. So this device is called, it is a scissors, a pair of scissors you can see, because it has two blades. Listen to me, we do not talk in the middle, right? And this device, it is very simple in the structure. Everybody can use this. And by the help of these scissors, we can cut papers. We can cut the paper from this book. And not only cutting paper, we can cut our hair also. We can trim here, right? You might have visited barber shop. The barber uses this structure, this device, to trim your hair, isn't it? So this structure is called a simple machine. Not only this one, it is one kind of simple machine. You might have seen this one. It is a screwdriver. Okay, it is used to open the screwdriver. It is also one kind of simple machine. Okay, pliers. Okay, it is called pliers. You might have seen this one. Okay, it is used to cut wire. From this part, we can cut wire. And not only cutting wire, we can also pluck the nail. From the wooden block, we can take out the nail from the wooden block. Okay. And not only that much, it is used to wind the wire. It is used to tie the wire. Steel wire or metallic wire can be tied by the help of this. Good morning. By this structure, okay?
Morning,
it is
sir.
Pliers. Good morning. It is pliers. Good morning. It is pliers, okay? So basically pliers, not pliers, it is a forceps, you can say. And it is used to pluck the, like, if there is hair, white hair, we can pluck the wire also. We can unplug the wire, okay? It is forceps. Some forceps are straight and some are twisted, okay? It is twisted one. And some forceps, they are straight also, okay? So these all devices, let me show you. These all devices, they are called simple machines, okay? Right? Did you get the point? So, those devices which are very simple in structure, okay, which are very simple in structure, it is very simple. It does not contain any machinery parts, okay? It is very simple. You can use it. Your parents can use it. Even the person who does not have, the person who has little knowledge about this one, okay? The person who has very little knowledge about this one also can use this device without any problem, okay? So these devices are called simple machine. So these things we learned in our previous class. I hope you people are clear. And will you please switch off your mic, maybe from this side. If anyone has kept mic on, okay? Anyone has kept mic on, please switch it off, okay? That's great. All right, fine. Abhijit, do you listen to me? Do you hear my sound? If you hear my sound, then please raise your hand, okay?
Okay,
fine, that's great. Okay, great, good. So, let me repeat once again, because we are now 28. 28 students have joined our classroom. So those devices which make our work easier, all right? Those devices which make our work easier and which can be used by the ordinary person, these devices are called simple machine. I gave you some examples earlier. Okay, now today we are going to learn about the importance of simple machine. why do you think simple machines are important? Okay, why do we use simple machine? Why it is necessary to use simple machine? Why do we have to use simple machine? So basically we use simple machine to make our work easier. As I've already told you, simple machine makes our work easier. Let's say you want to cut vegetables, all right? So what do we use to cut vegetables? You use knife, isn't it? Knife is used to cut vegetables, isn't it? All right, so let me share the screen. So please look on the screen, okay? So, okay, in the meantime, let's focus, okay? So basically, as I told you earlier, those devices which make our work easier and which can be used by the ordinary person, these devices are called simple machine. For example, we can cut vegetables by the help of knife, isn't it? We can cut vegetables by the help of knife easily without any difficulty. So knife is one kind of simple machine. And not only that much, by the help of scissors, okay, by the help of scissors you can cut, or you can cut a piece of paper, or you can trim it here. It is a simple machine. Did you get the point? And by the help of these pliers, it is used to cut wire, okay? By the help of plier we can cut wire, so it is a simple machine. By the help of a screwdriver, it is used to undrive, or it is used to unscrew the screw. Okay, you might have seen a screw. All right, the screw, it is held. All right, now let me share the screen. Okay, now it's possible. So students, do not write on the screen. Let me disable participants of automation. Okay, now you please look on the screen. I'm going to share you some pictures. Okay, and these pictures will illustrate the importance of simple machine. So please focus there. So we are going to learn about the importance of simple machine. Okay, fine. Why do you think simple machines are important? See there?
To make our work convenient, easier, yes, and comfortable.
Yeah, fine. Please just listen to me. Okay, I'll accelerate. All right. Importance of simple machine. Okay, so this is very much important one. All right, now let's focus on this one. Why do you think simple machines are important? So let me share you one picture. Okay, we shall learn from the picture. So here, so you can see on the picture there, okay, the person is cutting vegetable. All right, you can see the pictures there is one cook, or you can see there is a person who is cutting vegetable, and he is using a knife. Okay, so knife is used to cut vegetables. All right, so this is one importance. Knife is one kind of simple machine. All right, and by the help of knife that person is able to cut vegetable. Okay, so that is one importance. So you can write there importance number one. Okay, let's write in pointers. Okay, knife used to cut vegetables. That is one importance, isn't it? Since the person is using knife, as I said, showed you one picture. So in this picture, okay, let me magnify this, see it clearly. All right, so this, the person which is probably the person may be a cook, okay, and he has to chop vegetable, tomato, and he is using a knife. Okay, so by the help of this device, the person is able to chop vegetables. So this is one importance. Okay, all right, now let's go to the next picture. See that? Okay, let me magnify it. Okay, you can see there a person, there is a big load, or there is a big rock, okay, which is lying on the ground. Okay, all right, and then the person, he is using a rod. This is called crowbar. A man is using a metallic rod. Okay, it is called crowbar. And let's see that since the person is not being able to lift that rock, since the rock is too heavy, and the person is not being able to lift that one, okay, he's not being able to carry that one because it is too heavy. And how does that person remove that rock from the ground? Look at that, the person is using a metallic rod. You can see there, it is a metallic rod made by the metal. Okay, and by placing this metallic rod is known as crowbar. All right, isn't it? this person is using a metallic rod which is called crowbar, and crowbar is one kind of simple machine. Okay, so by the help of this crowbar, this person is able to lift that rock, or this person after some time by applying force, okay, this person will be able to remove this rock from that place. Okay, so it is another importance. Crowbar is used to lift a heavy load, or you can say crowbar, as I told you earlier, crowbar is a metallic rod. Okay, it is made by the metal. Crowbar is it is used to lift a big you can say block. That block may be rock, it may be wooden log, etc. So it is another advantage again. All right, so crowbar is one kind of simple machine. So this knife is one kind of simple machine that is used to cut vegetables, and crowbar is yet another simple machine that is that may be a metallic rod. Okay, it is used to lift a heavy block. Okay, the block may be rock, huge rock, right? Or maybe it is a wooden log. Okay, so that is another example. Now, let me share you next picture. See that? Okay, so this person is carrying a huge load, and this structure, wheel-like structure. Okay, you can see the wheel-like structure there. This wheel-like structure is called pulley. All right, this structure is called pulley. So this person is using two pulleys, and there is a rope. So by the help of pulley and rope, this person is able to lift this block, or you can say huge load, isn't it? So, or let me give you another example. You can see here, let me magnify this. See it? These are two metallic, or you can say these are two wheels. These wheels are called pulley and string, rope. And by the help of this pulley, the person is able to lift a load. You can see the load there, isn't it? So pulley is used to lift load, or you can see another example there. Okay, it is also a pulley. See that? Let me magnify it. See it? Okay, it is wooden block. You can see load. All right, and this round structure, it is called pulley, isn't it? And it is rope, and look, this person is applying force by his hand, and then when he pulls the rope, then this load goes upward. All right, okay. Normally, without using this pulley, this person is unable to lift this block because it is too heavy. But when this person uses this pulley, wheel-like structure, and by using that pulley, you can easily lift that wooden block. Okay, so it is another example again. All right, so pulley is used to lift a big wooden block, or even it is used to pull. Yes, please.
Sir, yeah, is pulley also used in a wheel?
Of course, I'm going to write that one. Okay, pulley is used to lift heavy wooden block or water from well. All right, we may draw water from the well. In our bata pani nikalne bela pani pulley ko prayog garna sakinchha. All right, so pulley is used to lifting block. Okay, not only lifting block, it is also used by it can be also used to lift water from the well. All right, so let me share you one picture. Okay, that is from the internet. See there? See here, let me share you one picture. All right, you can see there. Okay, see here, look at this picture. Yes, see this picture. Okay, yeah, you can see. So see here. All right, so this is well, and it is pulley. I hope you people can see the picture. Can you see the picture? Anyone can speak? Okay, can you see the picture? Share on the screen.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, I am seeing the picture.
Okay, very good. Yes, all right, that's great. So this is structure, wooden structure. It is pulley, and it is tied by a rope, and you can see the bucket there on the lower side, and this one is well. And okay, by using this pulley, we can lift water from the well. All right, So it is also the advantage of... Sorry, I couldn't hear you. Tell me once again.
But it is used to...
Yes, it is used to pull water from the well. Okay. इनारबाट पानी निकाल्नको लागि हामीले पुल्ली युज गर्न सक्छौँ एन्ड लिसन वी क्यान लिसन विदाउट युजिङ पुल्ली अल्सो वी क्यान लिफ्ट वाटर फ्रम दि वेल बट द्याट बिकम्स टु डिफिकल्ट ओके विदाउट युजिङ पुल्ली अल्सो वी क्यान लिफ्ट वाटर फ्रम दि वेल बाई द हेल्प अफ बकेट द्याट इज डिफिकल्ट बट वेन वी युज पुल्ली देन आवर वर्क बिकम्स भेरी इजी ओके द्याट इज वान थिङ ना हो यु क्यान सी द्याट दिस इज थर्ड एक्जाम्पल थर्ड एडभान्टेज ओके So knife is one simple machine.
Hello?
Crowbar is simple machine.
Ah.
And pulley is yet. It is simple machine. Were you absent last time?
Sir, as a cool lesson, no?
Simple machine. We are learning simple machine, okay? Anyway, so pulley is used to lift heavy wooden block or water from the well. Okay, now let me share you another picture, okay? See that. Okay, so now, okay, it is another simple machine. Okay, it is called incline plane. Let me zoom it. Can you see this? What is it? I mean, this sliding structure, this one, it is called simple machine. It is simple machine, but it is a incline plane. What is this? Incline plane. Okay, so let me say yet another picture. Yes, this one. See here. It is, can you see this slanting structure? Ramp. Can you see this one? This person has to lift a load to the, you can say, vertically upward. And you know what? It is called wheelbarrow. And this person is carrying a dog and a person, okay, by the help of wheelbarrow. And he wants to lift that load up to the certain height, and this horizontal structure. Do not make noise, please switch off your mic. All right, so this is called you can say inclined plane, and by the help of inclined plane the person can lift the load vertically upward. Okay, he can pull the load vertically upward. All right, okay, like this one. Let's say we have a truck. Yes, you can see the picture there. It is a truck, okay, and it is inclined plane. You can see the horizontal structure there. Can you see the horizontal structure? This one, okay. Slanting structure, you can see. The slanting structure, by the help of this slanting structure, we can pack or we can unload the goods in the truck. These are the boxes which are put in the truck, and these boxes are put in the truck by the help of this slanting structure, and this slanting structure is called inclined plane, okay. Now let me, so inclined plane is used to, inclined plane is used to push the load. Inclined plane, as I showed you the picture, inclined plane is one kind of simple machine. See that, okay? Okay, inclined plane, your mic is on, okay? Please switch off your mic right now. Inclined plane is one kind of simple machine. Let me share you one picture, okay? See there. Just a second, okay? Here. Yes, you can see here. All right? You can see. Can you see inclined plane there? Yes, this is inclined plane. This, what is it? This, can you see this slanting structure? Slanting one. It goes to sarki, okay? Sarki. What are you calling slanting one, sir? Okay? Slanting. And this load has to be brought on the stop. And well, I have a good old Lirazani. Okay, you load, we start a roll, gorde, yellow people, Kiunsa, you might his answer. So, this is one kind of simple machine. Okay, so simple machine, inclined plane is also one kind of simple machine. You can see here, inclined plane is used to push the load vertically upwards, or it is also used to, let's say, it is also used to drag the load. Okay, it is also drag the load downward, okay, upward and downward. All right, it is used to drag the load. See here, see that I can hear the noise. Okay, please switch off your mic. Anyone there whose mic is on, switch off your mic right now. Anyway, so this is this Sandeep, Sandeep, will you switch off your mic, please? Sandeep, please switch off your mic right now. I can hear the noise. I can hear the background noise. Good. So this is still there is noise. Anyway, this structure is called simple. This is called inclined plane. It is used to lift load upward or drag the load downward. Mathi lagna milyo? Yesari sardai 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 dhakaldai dhakaldai mathi liyera jani. Feri tala sardai sardai tala pani liyera jani. Hai. All right. So this structure is called inclined plane. An inclined plane is one kind of simple machine. Okay. Yes. Inclined plane is used to push the load vertically upward, or it is used to drag the load downward. Okay. All right. Push upward and drag. Drag means pull. Okay. Push upward and pull downward. Drag is also called pull. All right. You can write there pull. Okay. Drag is called pulling something. If you pull something, then that is called dragging. Okay, so this is yet another advantage or importance of simple machine. Now let's go to another point. Let me show you another picture. Okay, see there. So you can see this is inclined plane. Okay, this slanting structure, you can see this one. This slanting structure is called inclined plane. And look at this person. He is lifting, he is carrying load, or he has to lift the load up to the certain height, isn't it? Okay, and okay, look at this, how easy it becomes when a person uses this inclined plane. Okay, easily the person can lift this load up to the certain height. Okay, isn't it? You can see that. All right, so this is also called the inclined plane. Okay, inclined plane is used to push the load vertically upward, or it is used to drag the load vertically downward. All right. Now, okay, let me share you another picture. So you might have seen this one. Okay, it is called jack screw. All right, you might have seen this structure. It is called jack screw. Okay, so basically jack screw is used to lift the vehicle when there is puncture, when the tire of the vehicle has to be replaced, right? Puncture. In that case, the vehicle can be lifted by using this device. It is called jack screw. It is also called jack screw. See here. Okay, it is used to lift the vehicle. All right. When you rotate this handle, okay, yeah. When you rotate this handle, then we can easily lift the vehicle. Gadi lai uchalna sakinchha ke? Bujhnu bhayo? Sunnus hai. गाटो बाटोमा हिँड्दा ट्राभल गर्दाखेरि गाडी पङ्क्चर भयो, चक्का पङ्क्चर भयो, टायर बिग्रियो, त्यसलाई फेर्नु पऱ्यो नि त. वाट हेज टु बी डन, राइट? इन द्याट केस यसलाई भन्छ ज्याक स्क्रिउ. डिड यु गेट द पोइन्ट? इट इज ज्याक स्क्रिउ. अनि ज्याक स्क्रिउले गाडी उचाल्न सकिन्छ, मान्छेले त गाडी उचाल्न सक्दैन. इट इज बिकज इट इज भेरी हेभी. बसेस, ट्रक्स क्यान नट बी क्यारिड बाई अ पर्सन बिकज वी आर जस्ट ह्युमन बिङ. वी आर नट हल्क. वी आर नट हल्क. आर यु हल्क? नो, वी आर जस्ट ह्युमन बिङ. सो वी क्यान नट लिफ्ट vehicle, isn't it? That's why by using jack screw. Sandeep, please switch off your mic right now. All right, so this is jack screw. So jack screw is used to lift vehicle. Okay, so the yet that is another example. So right there, jack screw is used to lift vehicle to replace.
Oh sir, that lift vehicle and people that clean that vehicle,
that is also one kind of jack screw. That's right, jack screw is used to lift vehicle to replace tire or even, or you can say replace wheel, not tire, you should say wheel, or even it is also used to clean vehicles. You are right in that case. Yes, that is also one kind of, that is actually hydraulic, you can say, but anyway, that is used to lift the vehicle. Okay, so let me share you one picture from the internet, right? see that. So this is jack screw. See here. So can you see the picture? Just a second. Okay,
sir, can you show us some videos?
Just a second. All right. So can you see this one? Can you see the picture there? This is called jack screw. All right, this is what it is called, jack screw. And you can see this, you can see the picture. look, this person has to replace the tire, okay? And look how the tire has been lifted up, okay? This person has been able to lift the tire or not? Wheel or not? This, can you see the yellow structure there? Can you see this one?
Sir, that is orange.
No, not that is not orange. That is jack screw. Okay? So this jack screw is used to lift. Yes, color is orange, but it is jack screw, alright? So this is used, yes. Now, when this wheel goes up, then this person can unscrew. Okay, this person can remove this tire or wheel, and he can replace, or she can replace, right? This person, she can replace another wheel, okay, to avoid the puncture. So this is called jack screw. So you can see there, jack screw is used to lift vehicle to replace wheel. Did you get the point? So these are the some importance of simple machine, okay? Now let me come to the screen. Okay, students, are you clear about the importance of simple machine? I hope you people are clear, right? Okay. Now, so Sabun Kharka, will you please switch on your mic?
Yes, sir.
Now tell me the importance of simple machine.
The simple machine helps us to make the work simple, easier.
Okay, enough. How can simple machine make your work easier? Give some examples.
Example of simple machine?
No. How can you make, or how simple machine makes our work easier, or how simple machine plays important role to make our work easier? Kasari sajilo banaucha bhanus ra dui example diera.
Because they are simple to use.
Mm-hmm.
And
listen, just a second. So I told you some, I gave you some points earlier, isn't it?
Or can I?
I gave you some points earlier, isn't it? I told you some points earlier. I told you 5 points, right? How many points I told you earlier? Mm-hmm. 5 points.
Oh, that one example. Okay.
Yes, you'll have to tell. You'll have to explain by giving example, okay? Okay, please go on.
Two examples.
Samip, listen, okay? Listen properly. And Abhijit, listen, do not write. Just listen, okay? Because I shall share you that slide, okay? Just listen. Yeah, go on, please. Go on.
Then first one is that...
No, you can make point by yourself also. No need to worry.
Myself also?
You can make points. Yes, of course. No problem.
First one is that wheelbarrow, it helps us to carry things. We can take them from one place to another.
That's good. Very good. Go on. Next point, please.
And next one is...
you can take this also. Scissors. We can use scissors too.
Yeah.
Yes.
We can use scissors to cut many materials, just like paper.
Okay, good. And we can use this one also. What is this?
Sir, comb also, no? Comb.
Screwdriver, okay, yes.
Comb
what
also?
Is this? Yeah,
sir,
okay,
comb
go on.
Also. Comb,
yeah, of course. What? Comb. Yeah, what does comb do?
It helps us to make our hair clean.
No, actually, it doesn't make our hair clean. It helps to...
It makes our hair in proper condition.
Yes, that's good. Okay, proper. Okay, and what does it do? What is this? What is this? A screwdriver. Okay, what does it do?
Screwdriver helps to open that inner things of that
screw. Okay, screwdriver. Yes, actually, screwdriver is used to unscrew. Okay, unscrew the screw. It is used to open the knot. Okay, unscrew. And what is this?
Which one?
This one. Haven't you seen this one? Neighbor.
Pickaxe.
It is called pliers. Oh, what pliers. What it is called? Pliers.
Plier.
What does it do?
Wire. It cuts
and
wire.
It is used to cut wire. Very good. Metallic wire. Okay. Metal wire. And what is this?
I don't see that, sir. I don't know.
It is called forceps. In Nepal, it is called chimti.
Chimti?
Chimti. Chimti. It is used to pluck hair.
That one, chimti.
Yes. For sale. All right. Have you seen this one? Maybe sometimes your mom might be using this one to pluck your white hair off your father, isn't it?
Yeah.
Has he used? No, she has not used.
No, I don't know.
All right. Okay. Anyway, it is for sale. Okay. Forceps, it is used to plug here, white here, or you can say fair here. And it is also used to choose wire, okay? It is also used to plug wire, right, from the connection, okay? It is also used to, basically, it is used by the mobile technician, okay? Why at the time they repair mobile, then they have to plug wire, isn't it? They have to pull that wire. So while pulling this wire, while pulling that small wire, they might use this one, okay?
Sir.
Did you get the point?
Sir, can you please? I think it is used to take out this teeth also, no?
Yes, sometimes doctor also.
Oh, yeah. Sir, can you please tell his name once again?
It is called forceps. Yeah, forceps. Forceps. Yes. Forceps.
Forceps.
I call bicep.
This is forceps.
No. This is bicep. It is bicep. And it is forceps. Did you get the point?